WWE is saddened to learn of the passing of WWE Hall of Famer, Pedro Morales.
From Culebra, Puerto Rico, weighing 240 pounds, Pedro Morales.
One of the greatest Hispanic superstars of all time, Pedro Morales began his groundbreaking legacy with WWE in 1970.
I'm born and raised in a small island, 28 square miles, about 800 people when I left there.
Despite his small beginnings, the modest and friendly superstar quickly became a worldwide sensation.
No matter where you go, if someone asks you for an autograph, they want to shake your hand, you take the time to do it, and this is one of the reasons you are so popular.
One of the greatest loved champions of all time.
Morales's good-natured personality among fans was in stark contrast to his fiery in-ring temperament.
Former Intercontinental Champion, former co-holder of the World Tag Team title.
Y jamás permitiré que nombre de los hispanos, de los boricuas sea humillado.
Pedro Morales stood tall as the first superstar to achieve the Triple Crown accolade, and he held the WWE Championship for nearly 3 years. Immortalized in the Class of 1995 Hall of Fame, Pedro Morales served as the cornerstone and the ultimate inspirational figure for all future Latino superstars in WWE.
Anytime they want any action with this Puerto Rican fellow, they can have it. I love it, baby.